I feel very good. We make good pre-season until now. Even the games, we play game after game, and we feel better like a team. And even me, I feel better. I feel ready for the league, but we have a lot of work before the league will start. I know to play in this position. I play in this position before I came to Spezia, even in Roma. So this position is not new for me. I will play in every place the coach and the team will need me. But yes, I feel good in this position. He know my abilities, my attack abilities, but I know that I need to improve a lot of things in my game. Mr. Gotti helped me to improve these things. And I know that with the time, it will be better. I feel more offensive player. All my life I play as an attack player. But in football, it's important to know to do offense and defense. So, of course, I need to improve this, but I feel good. We have a lot of good players in the team. I think at this moment we have Petko Haristov. He plays very good. I like to play with him. We have a good community. And a lot of players. I can to even Enzola play very good.